Wow, we literally have dozens of volunteer cucumber seedlings. This is crazy.